Yep.
Black Girl Stocks official merch is now live. So you can either scroll down and click underneath this video, or you can go over to teesprings.com. We have t-shirts, different colors, different sizes, crew necks, sweatshirts, get rich, stay rich, everything positive. You already know how we do. So go ahead, check out Black Girl Stocks official merch. What's up, YouTube? This is Foxtail Digital coming to you again with Black Girl Stocks. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to set up automated support and resistance points using TD Ameritrade's ThinkorSwim. I've been looking for this indicator for a few months, and now I can share this information with you guys too. So you know that that's what I'm all about, just sharing the resources. And you know, if it can help you guys out, great. I know a few of you guys have seen it and requested it from the previous Sunday live. So here it is. I told you I was gonna make a video. Support and resistance. Resistance can be one of the best trading tools when using swing trading or day trading. So this is gonna be very exciting. Please make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Can we get this video to 3,000 likes? Also, make sure that you subscribe and click that notification bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video for you guys. I'm getting a few messages. People are saying they're not getting notifications. Please make sure that you are set up through your mobile app and also through the desktop on YouTube. So you might have to go through there. Make sure that both of those are set up for you. So try that. Let's go ahead and let's get right into it. So the trading software that we're going to be looking at here is ThinkorSwim. I know a lot of you guys are familiar with this app by now if you've been watching this channel. So I'm going to go ahead and save the pleasantries. But I will leave a link to our playlist if you're curious about any of those video topics. You'll find them there. So we're talking about how to use ThinkorSwim, what we can use it for, how to scan for stocks, and you know, obviously there's so much that you can do, so I'm gonna make more videos. How to add the automatic support and resistance indicator to your ThinkorSwim charts. So you see right here in ThinkorSwim, this is our, what is this? This is a 30 minute chart. So let's go to the 180 day 4 hour chart, and you'll see here we have our previous high at 27. It's marked that, and also so it's marked this automatic support. We have support here around 27.44, and this was back in March, so March 24th, and then it has, you know, touched that point two more times, so we'll see if it tests that again. Another thing that I like about this is it is going to trace out your trend. So if you guys are wondering, how do I find the trend? How can I find the trend easier? The trend is your friend. This is gonna help you with that. And this is going to work for any time frame, okay? So change it there. We have something different, 1919, and then we have some support here. And let's do one more, 1 year. So you see that, you know, it does work in all different times. Let's go ahead and let's get into it. The first thing that you're gonna do is come up here and click this little flask, okay? It's gonna take you to your studies and strategies window. So this is where you'll add all of your indicators to your stocks. You've seen this before. You know, this is mine here. So you see, I have the automatic support resistance, couple of EMA lines, SMA, MACD, RSI. You already know how we do. But let me go ahead and I'm going to clear this. And so this is how it's going to look, just raw, bare. Let's go back to this flask up here, and then you're going to go down to this create button. So this is what you call ThinkScript, and it's a built-in programming language that gives you the capability of creating your own charting tools. So they have different tutorials on this if you're interested, but for now, what we're gonna do is, I'm just gonna let you know you can add a few different codes and scripts to create or even tweak current indicators that you have. So right now I just want you to minimize this, and then I want you to click the link in the description. I'm going to have the link in the description. Go ahead and click that. All right, so this is what you're gonna do. Just start from this rich and copy it all the way down to the end code, and just go all the way up to the rich. Oops, see, I didn't do it all the way. See, that would have messed you up. Copy, and then we are going to, oops, okay? And then let's come back over to ThinkorSwim, okay? Click create, and you can get rid of this plot data equal, just get rid of that. So you can either just highlight over that or delete it and then paste the code that we just copied, okay? Don't worry about that invalid statement down here at the bottom, just ignore that. And then up here, you can save it into your software so that you're not gonna need to go through this process ever again. It's gonna be saved just like any of the other studies that we already loaded on here, like RSI, MACD, and everything like that. So I already have it saved, so I'm not gonna do it again, but just call it whatever you want. It could be something like auto support and resistance or something like that. All right, so I'm gonna cancel this and I'm gonna put it in here. This is what I named mine. Okay, so go back to the studies window after you have already saved the support and resistance indicator, find it here in your studies, and then you're gonna press add selected, and it's gonna be added to the price tab, and then now press apply, and okay, boom, there you have it, automatic support and resistance. And so now what we can do is we can just kind of go through a couple of charts and just see some things. So let's go to NIO. Wow, okay, great. So this is the our 180 day chart, and actually let me go ahead and put my regular studies on here because I like to have everything on there. So zooming in, you're seeing some support here at the $42.22, and you see it's showing you that you're having a downtrend as far as the high point. So you're having lower highs and the support is seeming pretty consistent. So just keep your eye out for this one. It looks like it just had a slight breakout last week. So, you know, for this particular stock, we can see what happens. I will wait for a turnover into more of an uptrend with the 50-day moving average, this white line here. But yeah, the MACD is looking good. This is, the 4-hour? The RSI is a little bit high. It's at 72. We still have, you know, some room to grow with that. So we'll see if it breaks out of this downtrend with this one. Let's see. We're already looking at Tesla. Let's look at American Airlines. Okay, so this is American Airlines. You see some support and resistance here. RSI is looking a little low here. So yeah, I actually just had an option expire, you know, without too much profit with this one. So yeah, it did not break through as we thought it did. And so it actually recently just fell through a previous support zone. So we'll see, you know, how long it takes it to come out of that. We'll just keep an eye on this one. And then let's move in. Okay, so yeah, I'm seeing a downtrend right here. It's trending downward. So we'll just keep your eye out for that one. But yeah, really, I just wanted to show you guys how to add this automatic support and resistance to your charts. And it's gonna give you a little trend line too. So it's just something to think about. I hope you guys found some type of value with this. So this is Tibio. It's an amazing service that you can sign up for. It's only $24.95 a month. That's literally less than a tank of gas, but make sure that you sign up with my link so you get your first month for $19.95. It offers a trading board for you so you can log all of your trades and get a good idea of your percentages of wins and losses. So you see here, I've been making some cute coins. Now, I really, really, really love the long call option plays where you can just go and pick uptrending stocks and continue to make profits off of those calls. They also have good credit spreads. So if you're interested in getting into any of those, this is a great way to find easy and profitable stocks. So check out Tibio. But yeah, I wanted to make this video cute, sweet, to the point, show you guys how to add the automatic support and resistance and trend line. So if you guys found any value in this video, please make sure you click that thumbs up button. Help your girl out, you know what I'm saying? Also make sure that you subscribe, click that notification bell. But yeah, we're on the road to 100,000 subscribers. I started this channel April 14th last year with 200 subscribers. And that alone is groundbreaking to be as close as we are with almost 75K. So just thank you guys so much for your love and support. It's interesting support because we're talking about support and resistance in this video. But anyways, that's corny. And I will catch you guys on the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah. All right. And I'm out. All right.